Every class member has an accessibility level which determines where that member will be visible. There are three of them available in C++, public, protected, and private. The default access level for class members is private. To change the access level, we use an access modifier followed by a colon. Every field or method that comes after this label will now have this access level until another access level is specified or until the class declaration ends. To show the differences between the access levels, let's define one field for each level. If we try to access the fields within the containing class, we can see that all members, regardless of their access level, are accessible in the class where they are declared. This is the only place where the private member can be accessed. A protected member can also be accessed from inside of a derived class, but it cannot be reached from an unrelated class. The last access level is public, which gives unrestricted access from anywhere in the code. If we want to allow a class to access the private and protected members of another class, we can declare the class as a friend. The friend is allowed to access all members in the class where the friend is defined, but not the other way around. A global function can also be declared as a friend to a class in order to gain the same benefits. When a class is inherited in C++, it is possible to change the access level of the inherited members. Public inheritance lets all members keep their original access level. Protected inheritance reduces the access of public members to protected, and private inheritance restricts all inherited members to private access. Private is the default inheritance level, although public inheritance is used most frequently.